I mean, if I don't go back with at least something, my boss will chop my face off and my promising career as a tap dancer will be over.
Right, let's get this over with. In the corner.
Thank you. Now, can we just please let go?
Well, I need my socks.
Why do you need socks?
Well, it's awful chilly, and if I need my socks, my feet are going to get very, very cold. Do I need my compression socks? Because if we're going in an aeroplane, I get awful big.
We're just going around the block.
Well, no, do I need my passport?
We're going around
the block. Do I need the e-hit card?
What's the
My European health insurance card. Are we going to Italy?
Pretty sure going around the block, you don't need one of those.
Good, because I don't like garlic. Right.
Tradition to, you see, my dad was a mobster and everything, and he wants me to follow in his footsteps. The only footsteps I want to be are tap dancing footsteps. I mean, if you weren't so judgmental and everything, I'm pretty sure I'd have done pretty well. Why don't you just kidnap yourself?